I spent most of the afternoon editing last week's video, and I didn't really mind because it was raining. Then came Monday, I stayed in Austin, so on Monday I walked around downtown.
Can I have one of those umbrellas?
Then on Tuesday, I drove from Austin to Houston, Texas. Houston, Texas is the fourth biggest city in the United States. I met up with my buddy Toby and we went up to a big and really nice sky bar that was spinning around as we were sitting eating. Check this out. Today, Wednesday, I drove from Houston to a place called Beaumont in Texas, and that's close to the border to Louisiana. I just wanted to show you what I've been riding around in all day. 4 hours of driving in the rain. After Beaumont, I went to Lafayette. Time to hit the road again, another day in the rain.
So while a lot of the country's been enjoying some dry weather, down in the south it's been pretty soggy.
Lafayette was yesterday, then today I drove to here, and now I'm just outside New Orleans. Tomorrow, Saturday again, imagine going to New Orleans for a croissant and dinner and lunch and party.
Saturday, we are off to New Orleans.
Ciao, ciao.